comes wrong.
The penalty they gave extend.
Uh-huh.
But you see, my penalty they didn't give me, I don't agree about that game today.
You were down 2-1 by the 63rd minute, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and the players fought back and
yeah, but like gave the goal.
Yeah, so yeah. What do you think of your players now?
Yeah, my players, what I could say about my players is the best and proved to be the best. And we are the best.
In the league?
In the league, because we are still undefeated. And we are the only side that is undefeated in the whole league. And we are the best.
So currently in the league, you are 3 wins and 4 draws.
Yes. And we still stand a chance to win the league accordingly to the game between Fireman and Civil Boys.
So who are you rooting for between Civil Boys and Fireman now?
I only asking for a draw between them.
A draw?
And if I get a draw between the two of them, when I meet Fireman, I surely will defeat Fireman.
You think you'll beat Fireman?
I surely will defeat Fireman. Against Fireman will be a different version.
Yeah, Fireman is a lot more disciplined than most of the
others. Yeah, but my side will be on top of the game against Fireman. And I'll prove it to you.
Okay. All right. Many persons they consider Biker Boys to be a young and exciting team, but I've never really considered them to be a title contender. What do you think, Mr. Chico?
You have a point, because our first season, we went up to the first division, and then we just went down to the second division.
Right. Yeah.
Just like that.
Yeah.
But this season, under my management, I will prove to my people, my fans and my players that my side is a winning side, and we will be a side to step up and be there for many years to be a game.